Okay, it's time for a little race action, and the winner here gets a nice little chunk of the break owned. So we'll see who owns five of the spots here. Lucky number seven, on your mark, get set, go. Eric B is out front trucking. 10 seconds left in the race. Eric's trying to hang on to this thing. Arturo's moving up fast. 2, 1. Oh my. Ian, I think you pulled a hamstring back there, bro. I don't know what happened to Ian. Arturo scores in nabs a bunch of spots. Five of them. Let's start up the box break. Something happened to Ian, man. I hope you're all right. There you are. Oh my gosh, your knee. Oh man. Somebody get a doctor. All right, let's go ahead and start the random. Ian, yeah, I know you're a good sport. He's a good sport. Let's rock and roll. He's always a good sport. So sometimes Ian wins too. Let me make sure I've got all my list here. 2, 4. Yep, 17. Owner names. Multiply this by 8. Should be 136. That's the number I want to see when I go to random, is 136. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Seven times through. Yep, 136. All right. Each list will go through 7 times. We have the owner name list going through. It is a one-hit box break, so you never know what's going to happen here. We'll see what we can find. Here's the first list going through, lucky number 7. And that is going to be copied and pasted into our spreadsheet here. Hope you hit big in Star Wars Signature Series. This is the owner name list. So hopefully you can see that pretty good. That's our first list, finished randoming and all. Actually matched directly up this time because there's no owner names thing above, so one goes with one. All right, so let's get our next list in here. This is the actor list. Seven times, what's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Come on, 101. Come on, Adam Driver. Come on, Daisy Ridley. Something big. Felicity Jones, right? Isn't that her name? Felicity Jones. She's big in here. Here we go. Lucky number 7. Carl Weathers would be cool. He's done such a good job with the role he's had in the new series, you know, playing the High Chancellor. He's been great playing that role in The Mandalorian. We'll see if we get one of the big ones out of here. Corey D. Williams, is that any relation to Billy D? It must be related. One of his family members. There's Felicity Jones, Arturo. Nice. Ewan McGregor. We've seen him come out already today in Pop Century. Maybe we get him to come out here. Adam Driver. Big names in this thing. Let's go. Let's go. Hope you hit big. Want to see somebody pull something huge out of here. All right. This is a one-hit box break here. It's an encased autograph from Topps in Star Wars Signature Series. Good luck. What is it? Who is it? What's it gonna be? Ho, ho. So I don't know much about this Star Wars actor, voice actor, obviously. TOB1. Jaden Waldman. Let's see who's got Jaden Waldman. Oh, I already see it. It's Arturo. I don't even have to do nothing. There, I can see who's got this hit. Congratulations. With Star Wars Signature Series. With Star Wars Visions. Is where this comes from. Interesting. Okay. Nice hit. Congratulations.